Hi, I'm Matt Bradshaw. I'm a cartoonist and I like to draw monsters, so I thought it might be fun to show you some of my process. This is Franklin. He's a character from my occasional comic strip of Science and Madness. Obviously, he's a variation on the Frankenstein monster. I wanted to see what he would look like if he was a little less cartoony, so I decided to change his proportions. What I'm going to show you today is a time-lapse video of my inking and coloring of that revised character based on a rough pencil sketch. I'll be working in Clip Studio Paint and Adobe Photoshop using a Wacom Intuos tablet on an iMac. I've imported the pencil sketch into Clip Studio Paint, so let's get started.
Thank you.
So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you like my brand of monster doodling, then you might like my latest comic book, Cult Movie Comics No. 1. Equal parts film review, personal memoir, and repository for my crappy jokes, this comic tells the tale of how I found a handful of obscure horror flicks and what they have come to mean to me. Check out the links below to see how to get a copy in print or digital format.